決着がまだついてねえぞ。
Kocok ya. Serepli. Oke cuy, seperti biasa di sini gua bakal bikin konten lagi, dan di video kali ini cuy gua bakal nyobain ya ngeprank tapi matinya cuma 3 cuy ya, karena kita ngepranknya ini di mythic cuy ya. Ngeprank kita pakai Aldous, kita mati 3 biji cuy ya, dan kita itu langsung aktifkan mode serius kita boy. Tapi sebelum kita mati-mati, kita harus tetap cari stack dulu cuy ya, karena di sini kita ngepranknya solo rank raba santuy boy. Tidak ada yang bisa nahan lagi kecuali Marco Chop ya boy. Ya langsung aja kita let's go. Oke cuy, di sini musuhnya udah ketemu lagi ya boy ya. Padahal tadi gue pingin tidur dulu 1 jam ya. Dan di sini gue nggak tahu nih pranknya bakal berhasil atau enggak cuy. Karena cuy susah ngeprank di mythic cuy. Apalagi kan solo gitu kan ya. Oke cuy, di sini kita udah di dalam draft pick ya cuy ya. Kita request dulu Aldous kita boy. Nanti kita itu matinya paling 3 kali atau 5 kali cuy ya, supaya tim kita ini tidak surrender gitu, tidak apa namanya, tidak kecewa dan tidak menangis boy. Karena di sini juga gua ini hero Aldousnya hero MMR cuy ya, dan hero kesayangan gua cuy. Jadi kita harus mengamuk nanti boy. Bentar gua ngeban dulu ya. Kita ban si Pokwito aja boy. Ini sih pasti nanti gua kalau mati banyak pasti dibacotin cuy ya. Nggak pasti juga sih, tergantung tipe-tipe orangnya berbeda-beda cuy ya. Tapi biasanya kalau solo rank raba santuy itu kalau kita mati banyak udah pastinya dibacotin boy. Apalagi matinya nggak jelas gitu kan. Waduh, Johnson first pick boy. Sekarang Johnson menurut gua jadi OP cuy ya, hero yang OP menurut gua. Langsung jangan banyak bacot ya. Balmonku ada 5 duar. Oke cuy, tapi seperti biasa untuk buildnya kita pakai mode ngamuk ya. Emblem ngabret dan kita pakai flicker karena kita main offline. Oke dah bos, let's go. Alright boy, welcome to Mobile Legends ya. Let's go mamang. Rear reach the battlefield. Smackdown. Oke dah boy, di sini kita langsung aja ya. Ritual dulu yang penting mah. 1, 2, 3 serepet. Oke cuy, dan di sini kita nggak tahu lawan siapa, yang penting kita nanti clear lane langsung kita mati cuy ya. Waduh, lawan balmonku ada 5 duar meledak. Sok ya boy, di sini kita langsung aja beranikan diri, kami punya nyali, kita tidak peduli. Oke, lasitnya harus dapat dong. Waduh, tolong aku mati guys ya. Tolong. Waduh, kita mati ya guys ya. Maaf lag. Kita ketik maaf lag tadi cuy. Kita pakai flickernya cuy ya. Biar cepat sekali karena sangat indah kalau Aldous itu sangat cepat ya. Kita farming. Perang. Tidak takut mati. Santai. Ini ada minion cuy, lumayan ya. Kita dapetin dulu beberapa biji. Ya perang. Ini bisa Balmon yang mati sebenarnya cuy ya. Kalau gua serius, tuh kan. Kita bunuh diri guys. Oh mati lagi bos. Maaf lag. Oke cuy, satu kali mati lagi. Kita serius ya cuy ya. Dan sorry aja nih kalau mode serius gue itu diam tanpa berkata-kata cuy ya. Ini si Balmon ini udah seneng banget ya, recall dari tadi ya. Udah level 4 dia, udah kenyang.
Ngajak berantem.
Kita perang, perang. Perang. Perang, perang. Waduh, aku mati. Oke, waktunya kita mode serius, boy. Sold out, you sold out. All your friends run that cold mouth, and me is still on the bout. Everything you do with clout. I know you're always right, and I'm wrong. I'm sick of listening to this same song. Thought we were close, you just in it for the game. I ain't here to play these games, so you try to call the name. It's all good, I'm alright, I'm so fine. I'll cut ties with your lies and your life. Look away, you don't wanna see me okay. I got no pain, you're still stuck on being something. I'm torn apart. Nauseous, honest, can I stop this? Never cautious, drop it, I'm the hardest.
I'm the fucking king of rock, bitch. Poppin', spittin' hot shit. I'm poppin', chronic. I think I'm motherfuckin' washin' it. Back, better back, make it wreck. Where is that? Have my back to the mat. Not an act, that's a fact. We attack in a back. Don't react, don't react. Think I'm black, don't attack. Call my breath, cause it's death. Throwin' jazz, give a crap. We're advanced, I'm the man. Got a plan better than most brands. Goddamn, I'm a rock till I die. Never lie, that's a lie. I don't try, I just cry. Guess it's not.
Shows how it goes, I don't know, but I'm waiting till I'm chose. One row, here I go. All these people wanna know what you think of them lately. Do you really love me or do you really hate me? On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate me? All this social media has got me going crazy lately. Everyone's invaded, mainly everyone's invaded. Privacy is naked, man, I really hate it. God, I really hate it. I just wanna make it through all this fake shit. Living in the real life. Times talk about the real crime, passionate in real rhymes, real time bad for my 9 to 5, taking back my fucking life. I just wanna feel alive.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be your pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're trying to make it.
There's no way that you make it. Maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Waduh boy, kurang mantap sebenarnya ini mengamuknya kita ya cuy ya. Tapi ini percobaan gua pertama nih, ngeprank-nya di Mythic pakai akun asli langsung cuy. Dan tadi tim kita itu tidak ada yang bacot loh. Ini bagus berarti tim kita cuy. Epic comeback ya. Dan di sini gue dapet MVP cuy. Dan tadi waktu gue mode serius ada sedikit kesalahan cuy, waktu di lore tim kita itu nggak ngehajar Xbox sama si Balmon dulu, karena dua hero itu bisa nyampa lore kita dengan mudah cuy ya. Jadi di sana gue mau nggak mau gue mati cuy ya, mau nggak mau gue mati gue di lore. Aduh pokoknya mah jambu air lah. Oke cuy, jadi ini requestan kalian semua ya. Bang Markocop disuruh ngeprank ya, jadinya seperti ini cuy. Sorry banget gua kalau mode serius, guenya diem cuy. Oke, buat kalian yang belum like, share, comment, dan subscribe, gaskin dulu boy.